want you to get mad.
It's time for another mad moment with Sheldon Mendoza.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad.
Mad moment.
I want you to get mad.
Okay, let's talk about doctors. Yeah, that's right, doctors. Do you really think doctors care about your well-being? I mean, come on, people. You really think doctors care about your well-being? Most doctors only care about making money. I mean, think of it. You think a doctor went and spent 4 years in university to come and work in a healthy community? Or do you think he's just gonna heal everyone and when there's no more work, he goes broke? Why do you think doctors always give you a pill and then tell you come back in 2 weeks? You think it's just for a follow-up? No. Check it out. Most doctors, they don't deal with cures, they deal with treatments.
Treatments.
They can't even find a cure for the common cold. What do you think a doctor prays for when he goes to bed at night?
To heal people?
Or for God to send him some more customers so that he can make more money? I mean, how else is he gonna pay for that big house? The Mercedes-Benz, the BMW? The wife. Yeah, that sexy wife. They don't want you to get better. They want to get richer. Drugs and medicine is big money. The longer a disease stays on the market, the longer the pill stays on the market. And that means more money stays on the market. So a doctor needs you to be sick for him to get rich. And the sicker you get, the richer he gets. So the next time you visit a doctor, ask him if he has a cure for your ailment or just a treatment. And then you'll know which doctor to frequent. My name is Sheldon Mendoza, and this was my time. Just putting what's on my mind in your mind. I hope you don't mind.
Mad moments with Sheldon Mendoza.
I want you to get mad. I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad.